The Zhongye National Geopark is located in Sunan and Linz counties within the prefecture-level city of Zhongye, in Gansu, China. It covers an area of 322 square kilometers, 124 square miles. The site became a quasi-national geopark on April 23, 2012, provisional name, Zhongye Danje Geopark. It was formally designated as Zhongye National Geopark by the Ministry of Land and Resources on June 16, 2016 after it has passed the on-site acceptance test. Known for its colorful rock formations, it has been voted by Chinese media outlets as one of the most beautiful landforms in China. The park is located in the northern foothills of the Kilian Mountains, in the counties of Linz and Sunan, which are under the administration of the prefecture-level city of Zhongye, Gansu Province. The main areas of Danje Landform are in Kangal and Baiyin Townships. The core area of the park, Linz Danje Scenic Area, is located 30 kilometers, 19 miles, west of downtown Zhongye and 20 kilometers, 12 miles, south of the seat of Linz County. It is the most developed and most visited part of the park. A second scenic area, Binggu, located on the north bank of Liyuan River, was officially inaugurated on the 3rd of August 2014. Binggu covers an area of 300 square kilometers, 120 square miles, and its elevation ranges from 1,500 to 2,500 meters above sea level. A third area, Sunan Danje Scenic Area, is located in Ganjin, south of Linz. Zhongye Danje is known for the unusual colors of the rocks, which are smooth, sharp and several hundred meters tall. They are the result of deposits of sandstone and other minerals that occurred over 24 million years. The result, similar to a layer cake, was tilted by the action of the same tectonic plates responsible for creating parts of the Himalayan mountains. Wind, rain, and time then sculpted extraordinary shapes, including towers, pillars, and ravines, with varying colors, patterns, and sizes. In 2005, Zhongye Danje was voted by a panel of reporters from 34 major media outlets as one of the most beautiful Danje landform areas in China. In 2009, Chinese National Geography magazine chose Zhongye Danje as one of the 6 most beautiful landforms in China. The area has become a top tourist attraction for Zhongye. A series of boardwalks and access roads have been built to help visitors to explore the rock formations. In 2014, 100 million yuan was invested to improve the facilities in the Binggu area. Zhongye Danje is featured as a natural wonder in the video game Sid Meier's Civilization 6. It was added in the Rise and Fall expansion. That's all, and by the way, don't forget to hit the subscribe button below. And click the bell icon to let you notify for our upcoming videos. Thank you for watching.